everyone are doing it with your homework, isn't it? Yes. So in the previous class we have completed reading to 1 and 2 question and answers. I have told you to write in your classwork and as well as I told you to write in homework for 2 times. And while writing, what I said to do? Pronounce the words, means you had to read the answer whenever you are writing. By reading, you had to write the answers I have told. Have you all completed your homework? Have you all completed? Everyone have written your homework? Yes, very good. So now, we have completed reading to now. Now we are going to listening. So, take your textbooks and open page number 28. Look at view. Okay, what is there in the listening? Let us see. Listen to your teacher carefully as she says some words from this lesson. Find them out in the lesson and insert in them. So here what they are telling, I will tell you some words. So you have to listen that words carefully and you have to search that words in the lesson. Means in the story where the words are there, you have to find out them from the story and you have to circle the words. Okay, shall I start saying the words? The first word is forgotten, forgotten. The first word is forgotten. Second word is please. Second word is please. Third one, remember. Third one is remember. Fourth one is busy. Fourth one is busy. Fifth one, sad. Fifth one is sad. Sixth one is Lord. Sixth one is Lord. Seventh one is happily. What is the seventh one? Happily. Have you all written that? No, you are confused, no? Okay, no need to worry. Look at the board. The first one is forgotten. What is the first word? Forgotten. With the spelling I am saying here, F-O-R-G-E-T-T-E-N, forgotten. Second one, please, P-L-E-A-S-E, please. Third one, remember, R-E-M-E-M-B-E-R, remember. Fourth one is busy, B-U-S-Y, busy. Fifth one is sad, S-A-D, sad. Sixth one is Lord, L-O-R-D, Lord. Seventh one is happily, H-A-P-P-I-L-Y, happily. Once again I am repeating. The first word is forgotten, F-O-R-G-E-T-T-E-N, forgotten. Second one is please, P-L-E-A-S-E, please. Third one is remember, R-E-M-E-M-B-E-R, remember. Fourth one is busy, B-U-S-Y, busy. Fifth one is sad, S-A-D, sad. Sixth one is Lord, L-O-R-D, Lord. Seventh one is happily, H-A-P-P-I-L-Y, happily. So, I will give you the hints where these words are there. So, now you have to find the words in your textbooks, okay? First one. What is the first one? What is the first word? Forgotten. When the fly is forgotten her name. First, in the beginning of the story, the first word is they. Second one, please. So, the fly. Whom the fly is requesting to tell the name of her? To the Purina? No. To the granddaughter? No. To the granny. When she first met to the granny, then she said that, my dear granny, please tell me my name. So, the please word is at the, where the granny part is there, there you will get the please. Now the third one, remember. Who cannot remember the name of the fly? Yes, the granny couldn't remember the name of the fly. Why? because she was too old to remember the name. So remember will be their parents. This word will be a granny. Fourth one, busy. Who was very busy in the story? Beautiful flower, huh? No. Pony? No. Then? Yes. Granny's granddaughter was very busy. When Granny told to meet granddaughter of Granny, then the fly had went near to the granddaughter and she requested, "Girl, Granny's granddaughter, can you please tell me my name that I have forgotten my name? Can you revise that?" Then Granny's granddaughter has said that, what she said? "Hey, go from here. I am very busy." So the busy word you will get near the granddaughter. Now the sad. Who is very sad in the story? Pony, na? No. Granny? No. Granddaughter? No. Then who is sad? Who is sad? Yes. The fly is felt very sad. When she felt very sad? When she went to Granny, na? No. When she met to granddaughter of Granny's granddaughter, then she was scolded. She was very angry at that time. So she said, "Hey, go from here. I am very busy. Don't disturb me." Then the fly felt very sad. So it will be at the end of the part. Now, Lord. So when Lord God is used in the story, good Lord means thank God. We will say now, thank God. Means in this story what they have given? Good Lord. Means when the pony has met to the fly and the pony told, in the end of the story the pony had told the name of the fly at last. So the fly felt very happy and she was very thankful to the God. So the Lord will be at the end of the part. Now happily. Where you will get this happily word? Yes, when the pony had told the name to the fly, the fly was thanking to the God and she was went back to home. How she went back to home? Sadly, na? No, she was went home with happily. Why she felt very happy? Because she got her name. So she went happily back to home. So the happily word will be in the end of the story. So now what you have to do? You have to repeat these letters. Once again, I will read. While I am reading, you also have to repeat the words. Okay? Come and start with me now. The first word is forgetten. First word is forgetten. Repeat with me. F-O-R-G-E-T-T-E-N. Forgetten. Second one, please. What is the second word? Please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. Third one, remember. What is the third one? Remember. R-E-M-E-M-B-E-R. Remember. Fourth one, what is the fourth word? Busy. B-U-S-Y. Busy. Fifth one, S-A-D, sad. What is the fifth word? Sad. S-A-D, sad. Sixth one, Lord. What is the sixth one? Lord. L-O-R-D, Lord. Seventh one, happily. What is the seventh word? Happily. H-A-P-P-I-L-Y, happily. What is the spelling? H-A-P-P-I-L-Y, happily. Now you have to write this words in your notebook or any page. You have to write this one. And after writing this verse, search in your textbooks. Copy this verse. Write in rough page. Okay, have you copied? Yes, you have to copy this verse in your rough page. And one by one, slowly open the story and read the story. When you are reading the story, you will get the word. Then you have to circle the word. This is your homework for today. Okay. In the next class, we shall complete the speaking. What is the know. So in the next class we have to know that. Till then wait.